The latest revelation says that Brooke and Ridge's love story has never been peaceful. They are always in trouble. Ridge decided to end this relationship and reunite with Taylor. Brooke was in a lot of pain. She was drowning in grief after the breakup. And in the latest episode, Brooke is facing great difficulties and challenges in her life. After Ridge left her, Brooke had a complete breakdown, along with Brooke's emotional pressure from Hope and Thomas's complicated relationship. Complicated emotions lead her down the dangerous path of drugs, and Brooke is swept up in the nightmare of heavy addiction. Brooke was secretly taking drugs, and Hope didn't know about it either, until she went to find her mother and found Brooke passed out. Brooke's difficulties not only affect her personal life, but also have a strong impact on family relationships. When Hope learns of her mother's addiction, Ridge blames Ridge for abandoning Brooke, leading her down this terrible path. Hope decided to take her mother to rehab, hoping it was the solution to help Brooke get her life back and healthy again. However, Brooke's condition was getting worse and worse, and the doctors were unable to treat her. Because Brooke had taken too much, causing Brooke to have a drug overdose, fortunately the doctor was able to give emergency treatment in time. But if this condition continues, she will die of drug shock. While Wyatt's life has changed positively after his breakup with Flo, he was found new love while the two work together. Paris is the one that makes Wyatt fall from Wyatt from the first meeting, which seems to realize they have feelings for each other. However, this new relationship encounters difficulties and secrets, as they are keeping it a secret from Zenday. Circumstances full of avoidance and tension create intrigue and surprise for the love affair between Wyatt and Paris. The story of Paris and Wyatt continues to develop with a lot of emotion. Zenday will soon find out that Paris has betrayed him to continue being with Wyatt. The confrontation of these two boys will make Paris feel guilty. She should have ended up with Zenday before she got to Wyatt, but things went horribly wrong. Zenday also gave Wyatt a warning, saying that Wyatt should stay away from his girlfriend. His love for Paris has lasted for years, and Wyatt is only her temporary love. But Paris also met Zenday to talk. She said she wanted to end the relationship with him. It seems that Paris has run out of love for him. Some viewers think that Zenday should leave Paris after over the years, Paris has betrayed him a lot. However, Zenday always forgave her. Now is the time for him to speak clearly and leave her. Zenday deserves a new love.